Hey guys, I'm Elsie. We're in Jacksonville, Florida at the 13th floor. Okay, we're just in line. It hasn't started yet. But this is cool.
You do still enter through over there, yeah. So they get a nice, cool scenery.
Yeah, cool. Creepy. Good, thank you. Freaked out. Ready?
Oh, there. Well, I have a lot of news to report. My name is Carmen Falcone, and I'm reporting live from the 13th Herald to let you know there's been a prison break. The prisoners, monsters, ghouls, they're running rampant. So when you go inside, you're going to meet Detective Max Steele, and he needs your assistance to get these prisoners back into their cages and back into prison. Are you up for the task?
I'm up for it.
Are you sure?
Yes.
I want to hear you say that.
I'm sure.
Oh, amazing. Can I quote you on that?
Yeah.
All right. Jacksonville woman up for task. Getting quote. Maybe last quote of night. Wonderful. All right. So like I said, Detective Steele is ready to go. So when you go in there, we're going to need all your assistance. Let's meet Detective Steele.
Okay.
Detective, I have an assistant for you.
Oh, just in time to help me break the big case. There's dangerous killers spread out throughout the big city. Need y'all's help in bringing them in.
Okay.
Can I count on your help?
Yeah, you can count on me.
Great. Take care. Go out and look for them, but be careful.
Okay.
It's a real concrete jungle.
All right.
Look out! Down! Oh, it's dark. Oh, why? Doesn't end. Oh.
Please take me here, please! Please take me with you, please! Please, I'm too young to die, please!
Dark and the floor is angled. Okay, don't come out of that coffin. Ah! Okay, there's the coffin. Okay. Oh boy. Stepping down underground, I think. Oh, it's dark. Oh, it's dark. Oh, what is this? Oh. Whew. Oh, that's creepy. Where are we? Oh, this is weird. Oh! way? That crawling area? Oh, good. Okay. Let's go. Oh, what's down there? Oh, what is that? Oh, what is that?
Yeah!
Crooked, that's what's wrong.
It's crooked.
It's crooked.
What do you mean it's crooked?
Help me! Please get me out of here! Please!
Look where we are! On this ship!
Don't leave me here! Please, no! Please don't leave me here!
She's fine! She's fine!
Where it is.
No one survives!
Get back and go home.
Oh, it's crooked again. Oh, this is strange. We're leaning to one.
Hey!
So as I was saying.
Yes?
What's so wrong with my ship?
It's beautiful. You know what? I was wrong.
You called it crooked.
I was so wrong. You know what? You're right. I'm crooked. I lean to one side.
I'll just walk with you then.
Okay.
Make sure you're in line.
Yeah, you should. Show me. Show me your beautiful home. What else did you make? Did you make that trellis? It's lovely.
Go talk. Go. Don't touch anything in the boiler room. It's too hot.
Okay.
Goodbye.
Experience. I'm terrified. Yes. Yes. Well done. Well done. Well done. Well done. Okay, that was like a mile long haunted house. Oh, thank you. I think we just did a mile of haunted house. We went through a cemetery, a farmhouse, a guy's crooked house, a river broke. It wasn't a house. It was a river broke. But overall, excellent, terrifying, beautiful. Let me know what you think in the comments down below. Thanks for watching.